Archie, any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet. Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Master Chief, get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
Up.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Build him full of lead! Come back so I can kill you!
Jackals in the courtyard!
What's the story?
Across the street, down low.
That's the way, Chief, yeah!
That's for reach!
Eyes up! Panels back! Courtyard, Sergeant. I see a good LZ on the other side of these buildings. Meet you there. Over.
Copy that. Someone get a satchel on the gate.
I need you on that bird.
Ma'am?
My Pelicans are gonna start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Sites on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it. Follow me.
Look at him go! Come on!
Whoa!
Heads up!
The concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
On your position.
Keep pressing!
Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
Run! Carry in a turret!
Don't let them.
No!